Hey DJ, wanna play Pokemon Tournament?
Sure, now that we can't get destroyed by Slash.
I'll pick Blaziken.
I'll go with Blastoise.
Are you doing alright, Ari?
Can't say I am. It's not like the attack from a few days ago is something to be happy about.
Oh. Do you want to talk about it?
Okay, but let's head outside first. Remember Team Biplane?
Yeah.
Remember the woman with three heads?
How can I forget something like that?
The middle head, her name's Rosetta. We kinda used to date.
What? How would that even work?
She didn't always look like that. I have no idea how she got like this. I don't know what I'm gonna do if they come back.
You're nearing the residence of Embarker Slash.
Good. I saw Slash and that news guy leave earlier with a few other people, which means his weaker friends are unprotected.
About that.
What do you want, Rosetta?
I'm not sure I'm comfortable fighting Erebus again.
Well, lucky for you, she's already outside. Guess she's first.
Dude, are you serious?
Tell me, Jedda, if I were to scan Master, would that make me the strongest on your power scaling system?
Yes, but your body's currently unstable.
Oh, I am so ready for this.
I agree. And I better see all three of you fighting Erebus.
Ugh, this guy.
Hey, Rose, let's just get this over with, okay?
I don't know, Marigold.
Enough! It's go time!
Prepare to die.
And make it swine.
To protect our pockets from devastation.
To unite all gamblers within our nation.
With the return of the three-header.
Along with our new friend, Cheddar.
Roulette.
Game.
With Team Biplane's might.
We will win our final fight.
Blackjack. That's right.
Cheddar.
You're back already? I'm not too thrilled either. Rosetta, stop! What is the meaning of this?
Don't call me that. My name is Roulette.
You're nothing like how I remember you. Please, tell me what happened.
Like I said, it's been a long time since we've stopped talking.
Ugh, could you two tell me why she's like this?
Please, Rosetta.
Fine.
We were soldiers fighting in the war your Embarker friend had back then.
We were very competent because we each had powers of our own.
We were the top players in the battlefield.
But unfortunately, that didn't last forever.
Eventually, all three of us were hit by a blast.
Each of our bodies took serious damage.
I lost both my arms.
Iris and I almost lost our entire bodies.
Doctors said that we were too damaged to use traditional ways of preserving us.
They said there was only one thing that could save us.
And that was to put all our bodies together.
We all agreed to go through with this.
And that's how we became Roulette, Biplane's greatest fighter.
Rosetta, I had no idea.
Yeah, and if you think we got any compensation for this, you're wrong.
And that's why we have to stick with this narcissistic idiot.
I'm so sorry. If I knew, I would have helped you.
How? I'm a freak.
I can't change the way you look, but I can change how you feel.
You really mean that?
Rosetta, I still...
Erebus, I could use some help here!
No, I forgot Nisus.
Your combination will not be permitted.
Guys, Erebus sent a distress signal. They're in trouble.
I saw her and Nisus go outside earlier.
Then we gotta hurry.
Blackjack, my friend. Care to do the honors?
His mind has been overwritten by cybernetic enhancements.
Uh-huh.
stay away from them.
Nisus! No! No!
Are you enjoying my art?
You did this?
Yes, and they were the easiest one to take out as well.
You bastard! You are going to pay for this!
Yeah, Blackjack told me you don't have any superpowers and all, so I'm not so sure about that.
I'm going to beat you to a pulp!
Looks like it's me and you, cheese man.
What?
Whatever. You should be easy.
Looks to me like your brain's been completely fried by all of those cybern eggs you have. I should have no difficulty taking down someone without a mind.
You know, that robot almost killed me when it knocked a saw blade towards my head! It deserves this!
Glad they didn't, so I can show you what actual pain feels like! Now, I'll finish you off like I do with everyone else.
No! No! No, please, please, don't!
I'm so sorry. There was nothing I could do.
It's okay. There's no way you could have held your own. But why's that Hydra standing beside you?
I'd like to talk things over with Erebus.
I'd hate to interrupt you guys catching up, but what about games?
Authorities are on their way. Now, we should go fill in Slash on all this.
Glad he's gone. He was the worst.
Ugh, he's such a narcissistic idiot.
And that should do it.
Well, I'll be damned. Thanks for all your help, Avon.
Not a problem.
Ugh, what happened?
On your left.
Oh, this again?
You're going to have to share a body for a while. At least until I can fix up a new one for Nisus.
You get to control her right arm, though.
Nisus, are you sure you'll be okay?
I think it's pretty cool. You're taller now.
Good thing to come from this is that I won't lose sight of you.
Yeah, I feel safer when you and Deidre are around.
I guess we aren't so different after all.
Yeah, I'm happy we can talk again.
Yeah.
Now is the time to put my plans into motion.